Various news reports had recently stated that Varun Dhawan was roped in to play the role of stockbroker Harshad Mehta in a movie. The film, according to these reports, was going to be produced by Paresh Rawal. Eventually, of course, there was a web show called Scam 1992 which spoke about Harshad Mehta. Varun has now clarified his name being linked to Scam 1992. The actor said that the rumors are not true and further added that only Prateek Gandhi could be the choice for the show. On Twitter, Varun Dhawan reacted to a tweet made by a user claiming that he was director Hansal Mehta's first choice to play Harshad Mehta's role in the web series. The user claimed that while Varun was the first choice to play Harshad Mehta in Scam 1992, because of director Hansal Mehta's suggestion, Prateek Gandhi landed up bagging the role. Reacting to the tweet, Varun Dhawan retweeted and wrote, "Really not true. I think the only choice for this show can be Prateek Gandhi. Absolutely brilliant he is. Big fan. Hashtag Scam1992. Meanwhile, the report stated that Varun Dhawan was in talks to play Mehta in a biopic produced by veteran actor Paresh Rawal. However, due to reasons unknown, the project was scrapped.